What's going on, guys? I've got another machine for you. It's a 2017 SK850. We'll just do a quick walk around so you can get a good look at this machine. I will tell you, the dash is a little sun faded. It has been replaced. It's showing 258 hours. I've got notes where we replaced it. It's approximately 2,050 hours on it right now. Good tracks, good sprockets. It's dusty out. I didn't detail it up for y'all. All right, come see it. RJV Equipment. See ya.